Hi, this video is about how to add a Lightbox video gallery to WordPress. So I spent hours trying to find a WordPress plugin that would display my YouTube videos as a gallery on my webpage. Most of the free ones added a watermark plus had limited features. Finally, I came across a great plugin called Huget Video Gallery.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's a demo showing the four options of Lightbox Video Gallery. Number one is the content pop-up. If you click on any of these, then it shows a video and then the content next to it. Number two is the content video slider. So you've got the video here, and if you click on this arrow, then it shows extra videos. Number three is the Lightbox video gallery. If you click on any one of these videos, then it pops up in a Lightbox. And if you go down the bottom here, you can just scroll through the different videos in the gallery. Number four is the video slider. You have the first video here. You click on this arrow, shows the next video, etc. Number five is the thumbnail gallery. So if you click on any of these thumbnails, then a light box pops up and you can scroll through them by clicking this arrow at the bottom. Here are the steps to create a Lightbox video gallery on WordPress. Log into your WordPress dashboard, go down to Plugins, click Add New, in the search box, search Huget Video Gallery. Here it is. I've installed it already, but you can click Install Now. Here it is, Video Gallery in the dashboard. Click Video Gallery. I've got a couple of galleries here already. Click Add New Video Gallery. Over here, you can select the different options. Use Thumbnails View, Lightbox Video Gallery, Video Slider, Content Video Slider, and Video Gallery Content Pop-Up. Do the Lightbox video gallery, click on that option. Then I'm going to start adding my videos, so just click add video. So I'm going to go to my YouTube videos, I'm going to select this video, and I just highlight the URL. I'm going to paste it in the top here, and here on the bottom. Then I'm going to give it a title, description, click insert video slide. Okay, here it is. Then I just continue adding more. Now I've got three different videos, so I'm going to check the Lightbox video gallery. I'm going to save it. And I've got the short code here, just highlight that. Go to my pages, all pages, sample page, edit, copy and paste it into here. Make sure you're in the text mode, not visual mode. Then I click update and let's take a look. Click view page. And here is my Lightbox video gallery. If I click on any one of these videos, up pops the Lightbox and I can scroll through all the videos by clicking the arrow down here. That's it.
Now you know how to add a Lightbox video gallery on WordPress. I just demonstrated the free version, however the paid option has many more features. Click the link below to get the Huget Video Gallery plugin now.